You can't buy a doctor's license on the Silk Road because that will potentially do harm to humans. And so this idea of Ross paying for assassinations goes directly against the principles that he espoused as Dread Pirate Roberts publicly on the Silk Road, correct?
Yeah, I would go even further. I mean, I'm a parent and, you know, giving children access to heroin, I think could also be harmful, but that kind of goes against the libertarian mindset.